Beautiful, Miss Smith is that way. That way.
Oh, Miss Smith, we love you. Oh, show your stuff.
Not you.
Is it on? Up on him. Is it on?
Yeah, what?
Doing glamour shot for Miss Smith.
You don't do it right on my face.
So Jen, you're above us all. Yeah. All us.
What was that?
No talking into the camera.
Don't.
Where's the mic on that? Where's the? Is this the mic? Is this the mic that I'm talking?
That's it.
Yes.
That's it, Wyatt.
We found the mic.
Anyway, Wyatt, you can always send donuts.
I will. I have some bunny paper.
I know that. You are. This is some bunny paper.
Where'd the guitar go? That from my own personal staff. Where's Shelly?
He has to just for me.
Hi.
You want some?
No, thanks. Thank you, Bill. Oh, there's Shelly.
Do you have mine?
I gave it to your parents.
Oh, okay.
I like it. And all you guys.
Hi, Brother Dave.
Hi, Thomas.
That's a neat camera. I haven't seen that.
He's right next to us.
Yeah, you have. I've used it at the house.
I thought that was my dad, and I was gonna be happy.
No, that's
I found a wheelchair.
Anybody who's got new makeup can be a star. Natalie did her hair on the plane.
I just want it out of my eyes. That's the biggest part.
Carden wants it out of his eyes, too.
I just want it out of my eyes, so I just...
You'll have to shave for that. I
don't know.
Look at the rowdies on the back seat.
Brother and sister,
Anna.
That's all the impressions of Bill
Rod Smith.
Anyone want to do? I have one thing.
They play croquet there, Carl.
Yeah. Winner croquet. Poor camera with automatic focus, yeah, you know.
In and out.
Lens never stop. This is where the World's Fair was in 1930.
Miniature.
That's the crematorium over there.
Oh, Dad.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Jared? There's Manhattan. You see Manhattan? You see the big building? There's Manhattan. Chrysler is right to the right of it, a little bit shorter, and it's got a shiny top. Or to the left, I'm sorry, to the left. There's the Empire State Building.
And that, see the two big, those are the Twin Towers and the
World Trade Center. There's more cemetery on the other side. They've been dying here for a long time.
Shine like the top of the Chrysler.
Catch, blue.
It is too, because that's the Chrysler building. It goes curve. It has the curves on it. That's how you tell it.
No, it just goes up. That's how I can tell.
I obviously can't tell.
Well, you want to look it up.
Squeeze in.
And they're all bricks.
Oh.
Can you imagine being a
my lame brick?
Wow.
That's amazing.
Who said that? Jen?
This one, yeah. That one's straight there.
But
yeah, on the top of it flares out.
Right, don't eat pizza.
Where's David's office?
In the station.
He's eating his pizza while he's on.
It's where the Christmas tree is, where she finds you.
Is this Dave just like
that?
Yeah. Chase Adams. Why do I know what the Chase meant that thing? It's just famous. There's MBC Studios. That's where David used to be.
Let's go back. I'm going to be discovered.
We got to go there first.
Yeah.
Mr. Coke
fan.
Yeah.
Hands.
Come on, Mom. Come on.
Hey, this is the famous 42nd Street. It's going through a transition. It's a bit sleazy in some aspects. In other aspects, it's quite beautiful in terms of its architecture.
TGI Fridays.
Oh, Fridays, right there.
This is the Garment Center. This is the area where much of the women's clothing made in America is made. We're losing our manufacturing center, but nonetheless, there are many, many designers who have their ateliers here and just simple workshops.
That's why they're all one way.
I think that means like a design studio.
I think.
ATEL on the front entrance and walk all around the main floor and out the back entrance. I'm sure the flowers are really fragrant now because they've been on display for about a week. Off to the left, you'll catch a little bit of a glimpse of the Empire State Building, but we'll see it better in a couple of minutes.
There's another gap.
This is a big shopping area. I know that you're used to shopping in malls. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, this is as close as we come to having a mall in New York City. We're tough here, you know, we like to go out in the rain and expose ourselves to wind, weather, and violence. So we don't use this mall very, very much, but it's a nice collection of shops, all different prices, and there are places to eat, McDonald's, some really good ice cream, great ice cream places in there.
A&S Plaza. I've never heard of that before.
Where is this place? We're still moving south down Broadway. This is a very, very long street. It starts at the southern end of Manhattan and makes its way all the way up to Albany, the state capital. That's a distance of some 130 miles. It started out as an Indian trail. Then the colonialists and post-colonialists just kept it moving as the mail route and the commerce route. And so if you look at a map, you'll see it just zigzags all across New York City. Okay, coming up, better view of the Empire State Building. In case you're planning to go up there, because it's usually something that one wants to do. I just want to warn you that the outdoor observation deck is closed. You can only view things from the inside. It's a cheat. It really is. Come back another time when it's open. So there it is. It's 102 stories. The gorilla died. He died for love. It was built. And about 100 years ago, this, or 120 years ago, this was the best area to live in. Anybody see the movie The Age of Innocence?
Yes.
This is the area where everybody lived. This was the correct address. You remember the Countess Olenska moved a little bit away from this area? It's changed quite a lot since the 1860s. Okay, everyone likes to shop?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, this is a good street for shopping. This really. She said it looked as though the buildings were dripping with chocolate. But we discovered we had money around about 1810, and we erected all of these buildings to look as though they were old. The stone was brought in from New Jersey and Connecticut, so we had instant age buildings, as is this church, the Episcopalian Church. Straight ahead, you'll see the arch of Washington Square Park, and New York University surrounds the park, the arch. Now, this is a very desirable area to live in. When we go across 9th Street, as we'll do in a moment, have a look at the houses. They're very English and they're very Dutch in style. We were settled by the Dutch and the English, and a lot of the architecture still reflects our early settlers. You'll see steps out front. Those are called stoops, after the Dutch word for steps. So we'll see that in a moment.
Bad one, Bill.
Thank you, Tara.
Okay, so here's that pretty street I talked about. Most of these houses were originally built for one family. Very expensive to, the ones with the two and the three windows, I mean, this big apartment house was always meant to be an apartment house. But, families used to live that way. Used to be lots of kids and grandma and grandpa, and they all have backyards. Mm-hmm. It's really quite a wonderful way to live. But nowadays, more often than not, they're broken up into apartments either for rental or purchase. Yeah, actually, when we get down to the village, if we have time, and I think we will, we'll go by the house that was used as the shot for where Bill Cosby lives. It's a little bit further down. You want to see that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
$220
penalty.
Yeah.
How much would an apartment cost in this area?
You'll see all the streets are very irregular, and that's because they're carved out of what used to be paths between farms. People had country homes here. You'll see what I mean as we go along. This triangular shaped building is one of the oldest medical facilities in New York. It's now an AIDS hospice, but it's where Edgar Allan Poe used to come for cure for hangover and tuberculosis. Dates back to 1827. And while we're here, new meaning to gay. Those two women sitting down and two men standing up celebrate the gay community. This is an area where a lot of gay people do live. The bar across the street, the Stonewall, is very famous for riots in the 60s, 25 years ago. The cops had been harassing the gay community and they simply wouldn't take it any longer. Yeah, if you want to take a gay cruise, on that poster, it will tell you where you can book a gay cruise. So now you know that. Okay, on the left.
Crystal!
Look, don't ask me these questions. I'll give you a direct answer. Okay, there's some off-Broadway theaters here. I know you're going to probably go to Broadway shows, but some of the shows in the off-Broadway houses are very good. Sweet Basil, good place to hear some jazz. Anyone like jazz? Okay. What is Utah jazz?
There's a garage. In places like that.
Okay, so you're having a look at the residential portion of the village. Do you do graffiti like this to this extent? No, I mean, it's such a disrespect for people's property. Okay, coming up on your right, Bill Cosby. All right. Number 15. Is this the street just over there?
Right here.
Okay.
Is it open? Just snap. Isn't that it right there?
It was number 15, I believe.
15 is back that way.
It's back that way. Now that one looks a lot like it to me.
Stay out here in the middle of the intersection.
There's the Hudson River over on that side.
That's my purse.
Okay, coming up on the left. Coming up in just a moment, you'll see a brick wall and a garden beyond it. That's a really quite a lovely church. It was planned in the early 1800s. It was planned as a church and, baby.
Ay, yay.
Thank you, ma'am. Here's the church. It's a little country church. Taken after a church in England, St. Martin's in the Field in London. This is St. Luke in the Field. But it's a marvel of architectural planning because it had a garden, it had a rectory, and it had individual homes for people to live around it. I mean, they did know how to plan things in those days.
Just love this fresh flower.
We forgot. Forgot how to build, forgot how to plan.
Not in Utah. We're going to
And when we get up to the corner, have a look to your right because you'll have a decent view of the Twin Towers.
With something to wash it down with.
Pigeons are like flying rats in New York. They're everywhere. Everywhere. Saw that funny painting, that sculptural piece by the store French Kisses. It's kind of a joke on a sculptural piece that's in this complex. The piece is by Picasso, and everybody calls the statue Soapy. NYU charges an awful lot of money for its tuition, about $12,000 a semester. But it's a very wealthy university. It owns most of the property around here. Greenwich Village, or the eastern portion of Greenwich Village, is largely owned by New York University. But they don't give you a break on your tuition. Not unless you're very, very smart.
Thomas?
That camera says tourist.
Yeah. But you know what? Even if I didn't have the camera.
I don't understand the question.
Well, where is it?
Cheap place.
There are no cheap
places. Nothing. Just a little south of it, the first building. The clock on it. This is a bureaucratic area. All along there are the federal court, city court, state court. I think I'm going to get you on that ferry at 20 minutes of 12, so we'll really save some time, okay? And if we do get you out on that ferry at 20 minutes of 12, you can spend a few minutes getting down at the island to see the Statue of Liberty. But don't climb up to the top, because you'll never have the time. It will be at 4 o'clock.
We're coming back down here tomorrow.
Okay, what I'm going to do right now is come through and see who wants to buy the book, so we can save a little time.
We'll be down here, and then we'll be up at Central Park.
You'll see Trinity Church on your right. And if you look down to the right, every time you get to another street, you'll have a good look at the World Trade Center. It was the North Tower that was bombed. It's been reopened. They worked night and day for 1 month to reopen it. But the hotel, the Vista, where the bomb was placed, has not yet reopened. It sustained so much structural damage. Okay, we're going to come to a McDonald's in 2 blocks. It's on the left. Have a look. There's a pianist playing and a doorman, this being Wall Street. Okay, I'm going to come through for the books.
Which side?
The best part about the video cameras, you can take the people taking the pictures. Are you hungry? up on top, do it now, because when you start moving, you'll come back down.
Why?
It's cold and the wind blows when the boat starts moving.
Maybe we shouldn't, Tara.
No, go do it now.
No kissing on this trip.
That's for the first.
Chad, it's kind of cold, as Bill said. What?
No kids. Look at this.
You're going
to want
to
remember this.
Can you hold the same umbrella?
Yeah. Does that count? Fair.
Everybody's doing that, Brooke. Cowgirl wave. There you go.
Stay there.
Come on, the cowgirls. Let's go. Wave it. Woo! Maybe a foxy babe.
I think you were supposed to tell us. Probably not.
rest of it. So I can see the buildings. Now this is Ellis Island over here.
Cool. This is what had to come in from immigration?
Yeah, it really almost was a prison. I mean,
when
they came here, they'd put them over here until they processed them.
Oh.
And if they had a disease, or if they were from a country we're having trouble with and stuff, I mean, they'd leave them here forever.
Oh, I got this in the background. I have the Statue of Liberty at that.
Everybody,
Here we sit, my bird on the fence post.
Glad to have a beer.
You're all good seats, right?
I'm just
kidding. Yeah, when you.
Everyone present and accounted for now?
Yeah.
Okay. This is called Battery Park because there was a battery of cannon installed here. When the Dutch gave up the island, it was a sort of a bloodless giving up. The Dutch had settled New York for only 40 years. The English took over. They installed a battery of cannon here. Originally, this was a beach, a rocky, sandy beach. When they built the subway, we'll go by the subway, they just pushed all the building rubble here and garbage and did a landfill project. Oh. As that whole section of Manhattan, of the Hudson River, that's all landfill too, when they built the worked out the window. The second bridge is the Manhattan Bridge. It again connects Manhattan with the borough of Brooklyn. If you're looking at some of these seedy shanty messes, yes, those are homes for the homeless. They are making lean-tos for themselves here. Hard to get through a winter living like that.
Sick. Oh my gosh.
This is a national disgrace.
You remember Annie and the shanty village?
Mom! Yeah. Oh
my gosh. Okay, we're heading north. We're heading along the East River Drive. And as I said, this is all a landfill project.
Mother,
nobody wanted to pay
houses?
The waterfront
they
tax,
that
so they just kept putting the land in front of. Yeah. And once in a blue moon, when things get really rough, we have a big rainstorm or a difficult vernal equinox, this river just floods right over the highway. If nature reclaims itself.
How we work over
there? I think most of you have been to into Manhattan from Ellis Island, walked up here, suitcases in hand, and joined their families who are already living here. The slum conditions were deplorable. Dickens felt that he had never seen such awful slums, even in London. People were living in a single family home to the tune of 200 folks. So they certainly did not come for themselves. They really came for their children. And that's true today with a lot of the illegal immigrants who are working in New York. They're being exploited. They're not being paid even the minimum wage. They're working in factories. And they're not legal, so they have no right to complain. Okay, up ahead, another bridge connecting Manhattan and Brooklyn. This is the Williamsburg Bridge. And this is a double-decker affair. The subway comes up out of the ground, goes across the bridge into Brooklyn, and then ducks underground again. Off to the left is the Orthodox Jewish neighborhood. It's also called the Lower East Side. Good shopping there. A lot of good discounts on merchandise. They're closed on Saturday, and the stores shut early on Friday because the people have to get back before sundown. But there will be some very good bargains if you're interested in doing shopping there. I told you to see it a few times, but this is a good view of it. Now you really can see that it is a tall building. Yes.
Want me to ask her?
What is it?
But look, well, off to the right, probably the prettiest skyscraper in New York is the Chrysler Building.
Oh,
it really is a little gem. If you're
that
on 42nd Street and Lexington Avenue, go into the lobby. It is beautiful.
Ask her now. What is the name of that building?
It's the aluminum one with the three or four arches. It'll come into view again.
No, this one's straight out.
Over in Brooklyn.
Oh, the green one across the river is the only skyscraper on the borough of Queens. It too belongs to Citibank.
Brooklyn's down there.
The Citibank building.
I don't know where
the City Court building is.
Over there.
That's the one you asked me about.
You'll see Better Life up on top of
this huge building up here.
A rectangular shaped building. That used to be the Pan Am building. We can't get used to calling it the MetLife building. I feel a little sad every time I point that out.
Oh, a little bit low.
Okay, we're coming on something I always find interesting. Off on your right, you'll see a small yacht basin. And there'll be one large yacht with a helicopter atop of it. I've never seen the helicopter take off. I've never seen it any place but on the booth. On the, I should call it a deck, shouldn't I? On the upper boat deck. So, this is one way to live in New York. And the low building is United Nations International School. It's a private school. A lot of diplomats send their kids there, although you don't have to be a diplomat. The waterside apartments are interesting because they house three economic tiers. There was nothing along this stretch of road 12 or 15 years ago. A developer came along and wanted to build luxury housing. The city said, well, you can build a house, but this is what you've got to do. A certain percentage of it has to be low income, a certain percentage high income, and then the rest can be luxury dwellings. So for the last 15 years, people have lived very happily there, low, medium, and luxury income. So we don't build ghettos. They happen. As much as we can, we try and mix it up. Some areas it works, and some it just doesn't work. In case you're in a hurry to get to Kennedy Airport, you would take a helicopter from here. Or if you had some extra money and just wanted to do an aerial tour of New York, they're about $65. Costly, but quite nice. Per person, yeah. Per person. But it is really worthwhile, I must say. It's not something I want to do very often, but I did do it once, and I thought it was worth the money.
That would be like a perfect job.
It's real art deco.
What park is this?
A little park.
Where's Central Park?
St. Martin's Park. It's north.
Is it that way?
Yeah, it's north. I think we'll go up past it before we're done.
I think I saw it from the plane.
We saw it.
Are getting tired. I see lots of sleepy heads.
One of those. They're gonna sleep tonight.
Some of them are snoring. Why is she sleeping? She slept here last night.
I know.
This is a very prestigious address. There are a great number of hotels along here. But if you were to say I live on Central Park South, people would say, "Oh, money bag."
There's the Essex House.
What's that? How come we didn't stay here?
Oh, I don't know.
If you wanted to pay for us all, I'm sure we could.
Okay, prepare yourself. Coming up on the left, in the middle of the block, very, very attractive building with the barbed leaf called Gainsborough Studios. That's where Murphy Brown or Candace Bergen lives, upstairs with her husband Louis Malle and their baby. But I think she spends most of her time out in California filming the show.
She is a funny lady.
She is. She's cute. I love her.
Yep. Paramount. Dad, this is that Paramount.
What's this?
Dad, this big one. This is
Paramount. Right here. Oh, there's the first trainer.
Yeah, we're going to go up here.
It's
no, it's not a grave. They have their information. Okay, we're on Central Park West right now. I see a few meager examples of spring. It's really late this year.
It's trying.
The park has dozens of playgrounds for children, tennis courts, swimming pool, two ice skating rinks, two bodies of water, which you can rent rowboats. It has a little lake for toy sailboats. What else does it have? Oh, it has one of a really wonderful playground for kids. It's really quite special.
It's got trees.
A zoo, and a normal zoo, and a children's zoo. And every summer we have free concerts here, one or two during the week.
Quiet.
Quiet.
Free concerts.
That's not. Somebody just asked me about the Alice in Wonderland sculpture. It's not actually in the playground. It's very close to that children's playground. There is a piece, a sculptural piece of Alice in Wonderland that is
in there. Lauren McCall still lives there. Yoko Ono and their son Sean Lennon live on the second floor. Okay, it's really cold, so let's just turn around and go into the park and stay together. And as I was saying, this is classified as a tenement because of the kind of construction.
Stacy, you're awake.
Hey, finally.
And I love that the birds are...
Get out of my way. I'm leaving.
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
Oh, no. That's sort of the idea, is to get the people. Sort of the idea is to...
He's
still alive.
There's a beautiful... There's a... Oh, there it comes!
It's coming!
Hi!
I know.
Look at it! I've never seen.
I can't
see.
There's a friend.
Animals that get so close.
Is it natural?
I think so.
It's expensive, but now I'm going to step foot.
I don't know.
There.
the better part of the day, pop in. On the right, have a good look, because we'll be passing by the Channel Garden. You'll see the topiary. It's all done for spring. Okay. And just down below, you see the statue of Prometheus, and that's where the ice skaters were. So now it gives you an idea. We made a circle. We won't make a complete circle. We're going to go down a bit further south so we can drop you off at your hotel more conveniently.
Thank you.
Stop.
It's about a 10-minute walk.
It was really colorful.
It was colorful. That's
when you walk the streets of Las Vegas.
No, I'm just.
But I'm happy.
Max is gonna make the highlight film.
No, I'm not.
Wyatt's gonna be very careful
because
he's already done one thing funny and he's.
Do I know about it?
Yeah.
Do I know about it?
Yeah, you do. Remember, you went. Is this microphone on?
I'm sticking my tongue out.
My cake
come over.
Penny, I need to make that.
Do you want me to keep the responsibility out of it?
Oh, I see.
That's fine. She has to put a letter here.
Are you going
to
be walking for a while?
Uh-huh, down the road.
Straight down.
Okay. I'll wait for you.
Okay.
Now, we got some people that are doing this.
Wait, where are we going in here?
She's going to mail a letter.
It is the post office.
This is a post office for those of you who are mailing things.
Oh, the sun feels so good.
It's a post office if you're mailing anything to yourself. It won't get there before you do. Uh-huh. Post office. Anyone looking to mail something?
Am I lost?
Are you guys?
Janine is in the post. Lunch hour. down to...
My best friend has a salad down.
And there is a museum. There's a sea museum down here. That right there. Yeah, there it is. That's the shop. There's the museum. Thank you.
Right. Right on.
That's for that.
Just the hole in the ground.
That's it.
We're not tourists.
Yeah, there's another one up here. Okay, you're going down. N or R, it doesn't matter, but we're going uptown, uptown.
That's all right.
For Amy? There was Shelly, they'll be back in a minute.
I was gonna have him pick up
me. I'm sorry. No, I'm not.
I love these.
Topiary?
One's wider with the flags.
Where did Orm and you?
Oh,
where did Shelly go?
Where are they having their picture taken?
Plaza Hotel.
Uh-huh. That's where, did you see Home Alone 2?
companion.
That's
they're
very
cool. Oh, cakes. I was telling Janine we'd start looking for a birthday cake for Charlie.
Okay.
And this is where the little pigeon lady was.
We need to find
Home Alone to
maybe we should.
His friend.
Our eyes are the one we're going to
have the other movie that
we have to see. Tell them your advice.
You didn't even know we were out.
Yeah.
Union. Storm, you've been trained for a new profession now.
Watch your mouth.
How about the other side?
I bet you they make $3 or $4.
No, if you want to.
No, they had watches.
So they cost 12.
Well, they sell them for 10 minimum, but I bet you they're making $3 or $4 on each one.
I went in there and saw last year, and I wished I had bought. I thought, I might as well buy one for each one of our kids.
Well,
and
they
marked
them,
they had them like for $7.99, and then they marked them down for like $3.99. That the selection was on the same type of
selection. Oh, yeah.
A lot of times
they're going to watch your shirts, everything. They're getting them all from the same people.
They do have some type of grocery store.
This is not the city. I mean, it's a city. No. We're in Queens. Bronx is on the other side of the city.
Sir, go ahead.
What size is that?
This one is all the
way. Don't do that anymore.
Sliding out.
I always have a size down. Thank you.
I would love to have that. Oh, shoot.
You can't win, Rich. Utah, Salt Lake City. Okay, G.
Oh!
still on, and you never swine. Laughing so all fast he goes, and you never swine. There is no illusion, and you never swine. I see all the tears. That I don't care. Trees are way up the hillside. All explodes of white colors of pain. Not break through, you don't need home. You never swine. A last soul that you done. You never swine. I can solve that ego. You never swine. There is no confusion. And you never swine. That's the awesome feel. Mother cushions me with a gentle white hand. My legs give way beneath me. I laugh around it in a universe wide. In a universe wide. Larry through the end of the sun. In a universe wide. Black and so matching the ghost. In a universe wide. There is no future. In a universe wide. I feel me.
I got, Emily.
See,
first of all, you got so, I got back up so you can see it.
Hi.
Pull it down like this. Pull down.
Strawberry Fields
Forever, and underneath you got John Lennon.
That's nice, Ryan.
And this right here, this is John Lennon reincarnated.
Ooh.
Reincarnated. He didn't die, actually. He was translated.
Oh, he was translated. Cool. You know, see this Strawberry Fields Forever?
Hi, guys.
I just talked on the phone.
Well, John Lennon sure on me, so. I'm gonna go get a picture of everyone sleeping. Marilee, you woke up.
We tried to sleep, and they were pounding.
Did you sleep in Las Vegas?
I couldn't sleep.
I was standing there at the heart of the mirror, putting on your mask here. I threw my mask on. I said, you guys, this is such a rude.
Who, Shelly?
Never mind. I just raised a little more.
Just had to be one of your sisters.
Oh, jeez.
Laurie, and I don't know who else. Crystal.
Deb, I want to know at one point who all these huge families are.
What are
the
pictures?
Then they have
the obvious is such. Who is this?
The entry, you walk in into a nice closet right there.
Must be Dallas.
When you do it, good next to the next.
Too late.
found some more awake.
Honey, will you call your mom and check on
No, don't record me. This isn't nearly as bad of you as it is of all of them that are asleep.
Wait a minute. If there's 14, then...
Yes, I am.
Good morning. I just woke up from a nap. Oh, maybe it's, I can have a nap.
Are you leaving?
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Come again when you can stay longer.
Hi, Bill.
None of this.
It's okay, I won't show her this tape, okay?
Yeah, that would be good.
I got the accompanist part at work.
Good, she needs to be on video.
Actually, once it was one of the acapella numbers, and she just kept missat there the whole time.
You filmed her? Filmed who?
It was tape and you just kept
there. Your mom. I am going to bowl.
The donut.
Let's see the demise of the donut.
Little, yellow, different.
Gone. I didn't tape anything yesterday.
Yes, you did.
Only on the bus.
You taped it, Debbie's house. Because remember I chewed in the camera. Do it.
I want to see your tonsils.
My teeth are clean. Do your teeth.
You would do, I know.
Once Don was filming, and Jason.
Definitely a tour guide opportunity.
And it's a good little town.
Wait a minute.
Dang it.
1, 2, 3. Gotcha.
Yeah. Have you seen downtown? It's just cute.
Downtown's New Canaan is just fun.
It's charming.
Look handsome. Well, there's nobody in at the free book sale.
Okay. We're going to shoot several different ones, so let's start with just an open seating one with the first row down here and the second row sitting on the wall.
Oh, some Bathco deals.
Oh, you want me to do it out here with the whole group?
Of course, of course.
Wow, that's a lot of grass to mow.
This is where they have their 4th of July fireworks.
Oh. And where is it that they do the singing?
That's in town. It's called God's Acre, and there are 5 churches around it. And they Christmas, they all walk out with candles and sing.
Oh, my word. Back row, it needs spread way out. Okay, ready? Now.
Keep going.
This is fun. Look at this. Brooke, she said she wants to move to Connecticut and build a house just like this.
Oh, yeah.
Just like
this. And who's going to pay for that window?
Uncle David will pay for all of the windows. And the air conditioning and the heating.
Do you know the story behind it? Did they tell you the story?
The lady donated it.
No, I'll just donate it.
You need to do that.
Yeah, I will.
Because this is supposed to be educational besides.
It's an almost nice house in Canaan.
Right, okay. Yeah. You know, most of them will believe it because they've been in check-its and a few others that are like that.
Between Linda and Dallas. I think I should tell him this is where they stay.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yes.
You want us to uncross our legs?
Doesn't matter.
Is that something I'll be asking you to do?
I'm just waiting for Katie to get out of that now. Sorry. And? Like I'm in Tokyo.
Is everybody got this one that wants it? Okay, get into with one look formation, everybody down on the grass.
I'm getting the one I wanted.
Is it too wet? Just kneel. Just do this. You don't have to. Just leave your feet
on the floor. This is the shot.
It's just the positioning, so we get a different look behind you. Just kneel. Yeah, you don't have to sit.
Do me a favor.
Another one?
Just take a picture of Paris.
Okay.
He wants to be in it, though.
Come down and stand between Thomas.
You want to get in
Ryan.
It? Go over there.
No, I don't want to be in it. Oh, watch this.
See the end of Paper Moon. End of Paper Moon. Oh, yeah.
You just got to find a spot.
You guys, keep the back. Keep the back right against the wood. You move forward. I'll tell you what else. Face it this way. Turn the formation and face it this way. So I'm getting that in the background instead of the house. Okay. Turn the formation so the front line runs from about Lara over to the Andersons.
Over this way.
There, right there. Just right here? Yeah, set it up. Let's see. It can be farther apart.
They're cold.
What was your first clue? The fact that their arms and their...
Well, they're blue.
Their arms and the dress match.
That's right.
Marilee and Adam, we got further. Just right by Jeff. No, right down, kneeling down by Dallas. Linda, stand in between so that you're not going to be in. Okay. And the back row can stand up a little bit. You don't have to be looking forward. You can be standing. That's nice.
You want us to do our...
No, I just want you to smile. Just stand and smile.
Don't say something like that.
You're not making models wages.
One, two, three.
Well, should be.
None of you are wearing a swimming suit.
Do the end of the show. End of putting it together. End of putting it together.
Are you dirty?
Oh, yeah. Every pose. I don't know.
Yeah.
Challenge too far out. And okay. I need, let's see. Relax for a second. I need to have the girls. I'm losing Dylan and Wyatt because they're right behind Jen and Crystal. So maybe have you guys be lower right behind these boys instead of the way you normally are. Okay? Pull it in a little closer, folks, please, and let's shoot it again. Pull in a little closer. Okay. Make sure your hand isn't in front of anybody's face. Laura, you need to be down by Thomas.
I don't want to waste without these
girls. Put your hand on his shoulder, and you'll be fine. Okay. Ready,
just
set,
work,
one.
Like this.
Closer, Mary and Jeff and Dallas. You just took them closer. There we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Increase energy, energy. One more time. Just Brad. Can't see Brad's face. Brad, get out from behind Lisa and Amy. And smile. One, two, three. Arms, energy. Do something.
I thought.
Okay. We're going to go. There's some stairs over around there we're going to go use.
Oh, there we go, Jeff.
Woo!
All right, come on. Yes! Yes, sir! We got it! We got it!
Do it again! Do it again!
He's gonna get somebody in trouble.
I know. Probably him.
He doesn't care if it's him, as long as it's not her.
I'm gonna trust the money to you guys now.
Oh.
Yeah! They want more? You're gonna have to show me more to throw you more.
Here, arm.
Amy!
Alright. I want to see.
Yay! The Boston fan!
Oh, that's mine! That's not our lotion.
The stuff in her.
That's not our lotion.
Who stayed at the Woodberries?
Yeah, she had like all the way over the lake.
Who stayed at the Woodberries?
That's my trillionaire.
I know, that's why I gave it to you.
I would have, but she's coming back. Let's delay it.
Keep your smile while we're there. People still shooting.